soup seems to be mostly broth. But that's fine. I like a lot of broth. So today, I wanted to talk about something kind of serious, and I wanted to talk about how aesthetics play a part in, like, someone's physical appearance, and not just ASMR videos, but also just in general in videos on YouTube. And like, if I come off as sounding a little sexist, then I'm not trying to be, of course, but these are just my observations. She was so stupid, but she would angle the camera so that the focal point of the video was her boobs, and in every video she was wearing a very revealing shirt, and then she would just, in one video she complained about how everyone, like 90% of her comments are from like really creepy people who are telling her to like take off her shirt. And stuff like that, and it's just, unless you're just a complete moron, which she almost was, I mean, you know what you're doing, like, you know you are angling your camera in this particular way in order to get more views, you know, you're angling it at a body part, and you are setting up your video. Sex object, and if, and you're lying if you say that that's you didn't set the camera up that way or whatever, but there are and it's the same way, like, in the whispering community and with guys, like, there are a few whisperers, like, who are men, and you can, all their videos, you can see that they're full on face and everything, and I listen to their, and all of them, these particular guys, a couple of them, they're so boring, like, they never talk about anything interesting, they're whispers, but they get a lot of, like, views, so it goes both ways, but I think with those, they're not really, so it goes both ways, I think. So it's just kind of funny because, you know, to see certain people on YouTube, or more specifically, whispers, and to see that most of the views that they're getting are not because of, like, they're saying something interesting or of ASMR or anything. It's because people are jacking off to them. most of her videos are either eating videos or her brushing her teeth. And she has like a lot, like all of her videos have a lot of views on it. And one, because they're really good videos, they're very high quality, and she eats a lot of different stuff. Like they're really good videos. But also, it's just there are so many guys out there who love hot Asians. And she's actually pretty attractive. shitty as possible, and they succeeded admirably. Like, the very bottom layer is, like,